Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm Central Florida welcome for President Bill Clinton and Senator Bill Nelson.
Former Florida Governor Charlie Crist and Senator Bill Nelson warmed up the crowd of over 7,500 people for a talk not by the man they hoped to see, but rather by one of his more popular surrogates, former President Bill Clinton. Clinton spent most of his talk doing what he does best, offering detailed explanations of Obama's policies and record.
Every single comparative analysis that I read, and I spend a lot of time on this, talks about how much better America did after the crash than Europe because President Obama and the Congress invested in putting America back to work.
Many people in the crowd had come to UCF as early as 3 a.m. and braved chilly weather, thinking they were going to hear President Obama. But the president made an early morning decision to head back to the nation's capital and monitor the megastorm bearing down in the Northeast. The crowd seemed to understand and to support Obama's decision.
I was a little bit disappointed, but at the same time, I think that he's exactly where he needs to be. I think that I would rather him be where he is now than to be here with us today.
The president was doing his job. He was being presidential today. I would have loved to have seen President Obama, but he's doing what he had to do today.